Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be doing a makeup look. This is the Instagram body makeup look. So if you want to know how I got this look, just keep on watching. First is foundation. The foundation that I will be using is this Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless in the shade 125 Nude Beige. So I will get a small amount. So, hindi na ako magpa-primer dahil wala akong primer and nasa bahay lang naman ako. I'm using this nag-iisang brush ko. Magkikili ako. I'm using this NYX Love in Paris. And I'm using this dark shade. And I will put it on my lower brows. And I'm using this angled brush. Angled. So next is gagamit ako ng pencil. Hindi ko alam kung anong brand to. Clean up my brows using this Everbellena concealer stick. And I'm using this brush. This eyeshadow. I will use this light brown on my outer lids to warm up my eyelids. So actually, isa lang yung palette ko, ito lang. At galing pa to sa mama ko. And yung mga brushes ko, hindi sila pang blending. So, isa lang din yung matino kong brush. Next is gagamitin ko yung dark brown on the outer crease to create a smoky. ng dark brown using this kind of brush, and I will drag it towards my eyelids. Then I will get this light brown and I will put it on my upper crease. And then I will get my concealer stick and then my flat brush, and I will put it on my eyelids. Oh my. So next is I will get this shade and then using my finger and put it on my lids. Then get this brush and blend it. Next is I will get this white shade and put it on my brow bone. Natin yung eyelashes natin for false eyelashes. And magkukurl lang ako ng eyelashes ko. Mascara to dry, I'll be doing a nose line using this Fashion 21 eyebrow pencil using and the shade dark brown. Eyebrow pencil talaga to, pero ginagamit namin as nose line dahil light siya. Hindi siya yung dark na mga effect na eyebrow pencil. Is magkukontour ako using again this palette, using this light brown. Using this Fashion 21 Dip Liner. Yes. Eyelashes. Para siyang Taiwan lashes and in the number 219. So I'm back with my falsies on. So let's move on to blush using this Preperas Airy Ink Velvet number 4. I know my tendency masira yung foundation ko. Dahil liquid na lip tint yung ginamit ko. Bogo, liquid yung lip tint. Dahil yung blush ko, hindi siya masyadong nakikita sa camera. Oh my god. Next is highlighter. Hindi to yung lagayan niya. Transfer ko lang kasi wala yung lock nung lagayan. Sakto ba? So, I'm using the highlighter on the, oh my god, on the lid. Kasi sayang naman kung hindi gagamitin. Wait. Bam! Oh my god. So, binigay lang to ng friend ko. Ng classmate din. Then, on the Cupid's bow. Di man kasabot eh. Kapoy biyag. Kapoy biyag. Friend-friend ako. May lang mo friend-friend.
Joke na dito, Tere. Agate. Agate, Tere. Maapis ang kuno ko
ako. Oh, what? Shine bad? Like a diamond. So thanks to Will Paris for my highlighter.
Highlighter.
using this Maybelline in the shade 657 Nude Nuance. I'll just put on some accessories and my man is your man, hurt is her man too. My man is your man, hurt that's her man. My murder is her man too. My man is your man, hurt is her man too. This Instagram body makeup look. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, and if you're done subscribing, thank you so much. So subscribe, like, comment, share, and view. So until next time guys, bye. My man is your man.